play and have fun. You guys paid for it. Alright, shall we continue down the long path of trusty old numbers that we grew up playing? Here's one from the Little Mermaid. Here's one from Thin Lizzy, it's called Jailbreak.
Oh, Thank you.
How are you doing? How are you doing? Well, you know, this is a pretty good bar mitzvah, don't you think? Good morning. Are we getting married today? No, I don't think so. Because we'll be your wedding band if you need a wedding band. $1 million and a private jet, and you got us. Alright, here's one I fuck up every time. And by the way, the Chevy Metal tonight is me and it's Wiley Hodgson over there on bass singing. On panels. That's Big Murphy on the fucking guitar. And we're coming to Chicago. We might need a little help because you guys need a lot of fucking. You guys, when you bring it rock, you gotta bring it hard. So we brought. With us, one of my dearest newest buddies, Andrew Watt, right here. So he's gonna be helping us tonight. So let's just fucking. You guys getting good moved up? Alright. Here we go. We'll be right back. next song. Mick doesn't like to sing very much, but he's actually a great singer. So, when we first started jamming there a couple years ago, he's kept saying, you know, I've heard this Ace Frehley solo record a couple times. Anybody who heard any of Ace Frehley is, right? You talk about the fucking kids. Everyone fucking knows that. Okay, so he made a solo, they all four made these solo records, they all had their faces on and shit. And the only one that was really kind of worth the shit was Ace Frehley's, right? I don't know, I don't have them on. I ain't talking shit, but I know that one was a good one. So we're gonna do something like that. When you're lucky enough, Mick's gonna sing it for you.
Thank you.
the set list a little bit, okay? Let's do Ziggy. Where the fuck are you, Heston? Get your fucking ass up here! Hester! Everyone say Hester right now. Say Hester! Say Hester, get the fuck up here! Hester, get the fuck up here! It's time to play some drums! Alright, there you go. Hester, stop doing propane! Yeah, Hester's down there fucking doing that call. This year we lost a lot of motherfuckers, didn't we? Yeah. Did we? Did we lose a lot of motherfuckers this year? Yeah. We lost Scott Whelan, that was a bummer. We lost Glenn Fry, that was a fucking total bummer. I don't want to bum anybody out. We lost Lemmy, that was an absolute fucking bummer. Beautiful fucking dude. We lost one of my biggest fucking heroes ever, David Bowie. Yeah. So let's play a couple Bowie songs, what the fuck, huh? This is called, the first one probably a lot of you ever heard, Ziggy Stardust. Oh, You can help me out about that.
Yeah.
birthday. Thank you. Mr. Mick motherfucking Murphy.